Generation Growth Opportunities and Productivity for Women Enterprises, also known as the GROW Project, is worth $217 million. It is a World Bank project that targets women and girls who have registered businesses. Sarah Mateke, the State Minister for Youth and Children's Affairs, met with women in business from across the districts of Ankole and Kigezi.
It's going to be rolled out in the whole country, in different districts. So today we are talking to the women so that they are able to know how is this money going to be got, how can you access it, who are the women who are supposed to access it, what is the criteria, who qualifies.
The business owners will access the funds at a low interest rate of 10% per annum.
This is a program that we are sharing. Of course, the Ministry of Gender is the lead ministry, but we are working together with the Private Sector Foundation Uganda, and we are also working together with MOPS. And each entity has what it is supposed to be responsible for, depending on the components that are there within the project.
We spoke to some of the women who attended the meeting on concerns they might have. They are only talking about women and girls already in business. How about us farmers who produce what business people are trading in? I suggest that even Irish potato farmers and farmers of beans be considered so we too can access the funds. We are being told that to benefit from this project, we should have smartphones and be on WhatsApp. What are we going to discuss and write on this app? How do we benefit from it? Are we going to conduct business on social media? The ministry is yet to confirm the exact date the disbursement of these funds will begin. Report by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.